Hi guys, today we're doing another video, and today we're doing the heavy weapon only challenge. So basically, I can only use heavy weapons. Pretty simple, but it might be pretty hard as well, because it's pretty hard to find heavy weapons, just like that. So good luck to me. Cole made a good video yesterday, guys, so go ahead and watch it after this video. It was the one chest only. Really good video. I watched it myself. So, this video, I will go. I'm feeling paradise box. Actually, no. I'll go armadillo, and hopefully I can get a heavy weapon there. So then I can go Paradise Palms just in case someone's there. Right, there's something legendary up here. What is it? Oh, I can't see it. Oh, really? What is it? Oh, wow, it's just a trap. I thought it was something legendary. Sorry for that, that was a bit of a waste. Oh, I can't do it. Oh, that's annoying. Legendary P90, and I can't pick it up. I actually don't understand how annoying this is. Hopefully, guys, we go ahead and win. So that's what I'm hoping for. Chance of that happening or not. So if you haven't already, guys, go subscribe, like this video, and yeah, that's basically it. I'm just trying to get something that I can actually use, because so far I'm not looking too great. I've not even got a weapon yet. So I find so many like weapons that I can't use, and like blues and everything. Take that slip now. I'd really like an actual weapon, like a heavy AR or a heavy shotgun, something like that, so I can actually defend myself. Guys, I'm pretty sure I've said before, I've got such bad luck. Literally, I never get anything. Literally, if I'm, for example, doing the green only, I find like purple weapons, like heavy ARs and everything. Then when I'm doing like the heavy AR tags, now I am, I can't find anything good. Well, I can, but I can't find anything good that I can actually use. So far, I can't find anything I can use, so. I'm covering too much yellow, so I'm not that, just cut that, put it there. If I actually get no weapons the whole game, It would be basically like no kill challenge. Cause I can't really kill anyone with my pickaxe, so it would be stressful. Trying to kill someone with a pickaxe. Yeah, it looks like armor delay gave me no loot whatsoever, so I don't know where to go now. I could go Paradise Palms, but the chances are it's already been looted, and if it has, then one of two things will happen. Either I'll get killed, or it'll be completely looted and I can't even find anything that I can use again. So I'll come gas station first, cause it might, hopefully it's not looted. Hopefully. Please something, what, I'm just begging for like a heavy AR or something. Heavy AR, heavy sniper, heavy shotgun, anything. Could I hear someone? Or is it just me? That's why I'm just scared. Someone's here. Hopefully no one's here, but I'm just scared that someone is here. Please be heavy. Oh no, nothing. This ain't looking good for me, guys. Please. No hope, is there? Alright, please, there's not going to be. Hopefully this is worth breaking. Alright. Nope. Well, I'll take this big pot, but nothing I can use, really. Guys, so far, I've got, like, loads of healables, but, like, no actual weapon. Normally, like the other way around, I get no healables, but like a lot of good weapons. And I'd rather it be the other way. Cause at least I could defend myself. Right now, I can't. Yeah, my unluckiness is continuing. This is quite a boring video for you guys, I can already tell. I don't think that's anything I can use now. So yeah guys, so far I've got nothing. Oh, this is so sad. I'm just hoping I find something I can actually use. Just a little like, heads up guys, Cole might be making the suppressed weapons challenge soon, so where you can only use suppressed weapons, and if he gets better weapons or better luck than me in that, I'll be surprised, because in suppressed weapons you can only get two weapons and what, and you can't even get like a shotgun or anything, so it'd be pretty hard. But this is already too hard for me, I can't even find a weapon. Yep, it's, Paradise has been looted because someone's just... Please say he doesn't know where I am. Paradise has been completely looted, which it probably has. Yeah, it definitely has. And I bet no one's left like a heavy AR anywhere or something like that. So. Please say that's a heavy AR. That's a heavy AR, I'll be so happy. Probably not though. Guys! I found a heavy AR! Oh thank you Lord, I just found an actual weapon I can use. Alright guys, now we're talking. Because I actually found a weapon now. So happy I came back here to check. So happy now I can actually defend myself. Oh yep, looks like I'm, oh, that was scary. Right, looks like gonna have to run for a while. I've got a med kit, but I'm like two slopes, but hopefully I can make it to the circle. Cause it'd be pretty sad if the whole game I was just looking for a weapon and now I find a weapon and just die from storm. That would just be sad. Can't do that. Carry on walking. Oh, there's a thing in there, but I don't know if I should take it, because actually I'll just take it because it's fast. But people will be able to hear me, that's the only problem. That was just someone in the party talking. Nobody didn't make it. Oh, too many medkits. Whoa. Right, now I'll just get off and start running. Might get an anti, but not an anti. I always call these crystals anti-gravity crystals, but they're not anti-gravity crystals. Oh, don't shoot me. Please don't. Right, now I definitely need to get one of them. No! Whoa, that was scary. That was well scary. There's a sprite right there, but there's people everywhere. I'm going to die if I go for it. If I keep it trying. Really, please, some wood. Oh, yeah, yeah, oh, that's so good. Right, now I've got that was pretty worth it. Oh, it's more right here. If I actually die like this, I'll be sad. Looks like I'm officially dead, guys. Yep. Oh, that's sad. Yeah, looks like we didn't achieve what we tried to achieve. We placed 7th or 8th. And yeah. Thank you guys for watching this video. Have a good day. And carry on watching our videos, guys. Thank you. See ya. Bye.